大家好，很多人问我，我觉得 Trump 怎么样？其实大部分美国人不喜欢 Trump， 还有些人讨厌他，很讨厌他。他们说 Trump 跟 Hitler 差不多，我不觉得是。我不喜欢 Trump， 但是我觉得他是有点笨，你知道吗？有点傻。然后 I can't hate someone who is so obviously stupid. 美国有很多 social justice warriors. You call them 白左, you know, the extreme left. Those are the ones that think he is the devil. But he hasn't actually really done anything much to those people. He's not politically correct. That's about all they can prove about him. Sure, he can be annoying and he's definitely not as nice as Obama was. But I mean, he's pretty non-extreme really.His views are almost exactly the same as the left parties were in the 1990s. I have a lot of friends on the political left, even though I'm a centrist. The left is a side opposite Trump, and sometimes I try to ask them why they hate him so much. They say he's racist, sexist, homophobic, and these kinds of things, but they say that about everyone and everything, so I can't really be sure. I mean, they even claim Dunkirk the movie was racist because it didn't have enough black people in it, even though there weren't really any black people in the real Dunkirk evacuation. And all the while, they support Harvard and other Ivy League universities discriminating against Chinese people. So I can't take them too seriously. I have friends on the right, too, and they mostly either support Trump because they like him or they support him because he's on their team.But that's just how it goes. The ones that support him find him a refreshing change from all the high drama caused by the extreme left in America. He's had some really wacky ideas, like building up a huge wall to keep immigrants out, and he's definitely says a lot of weird stuff, but hey, who am I to judge? Some people think I'm weird because I have tattoos and I don't always say the politically correct thing either. I mean, that's really the heart of the problem with the extreme left to me.Who hasn't said things that were racist or sexist or homophobic or whatever else is taboo these days? Either you're a good person or you aren't. I don't really put a lot of stock into what people said. It's what do they do? I voted for Hillary because I thought it'd be interesting to have a woman president. But actually, I'll probably vote for Trump if he runs again because even though I don't like him, he doesn't seem to have done really too much serious damage. I mean, I'm not a fan of the whole trade war idea, that's for sure. But he seems mostly impotent. What do you think? Should I vote for Trump or am I crazy, like most of my American friends think?